level of the people that are attending here is exactly the level that I would be looking for. It's influencers and decision makers.
We're interested in the area of pre-discovery. In our R&D area, we're interested in how we can use data during our clinical process. And we're using AI in almost every aspect of our manufacturing and supply chain in order to be more efficient.
It's a very good forum where we are getting the right kind of people coming in.
This summit is really focused on the confluence of business and technology and science.
This is the new Power9 processor.
It really talks about the cutting edge, who's at the vanguard of how to apply these new breakthrough technologies for a competitive advantage or to avoid risks and threats.
We've been doing this all over the world now, and it's being recognized as the reputation of the place where you go for actual know-how, like real insights in terms of what the big businesses are doing in the space.
We want to resolve people's driving stress in China. We want to build a technology and self-driving product.
I like the AI Summit because I meet a lot of peers in a way, more senior business leaders as well, but also new technology leaders.
I think this summit is quite exciting in that it brings together a lot of the major players in commercial AI.
It's the obvious place for BuzzFeed to be, especially given its investment.
For us, it was really about creating an opportunity to show our shareholders, our investors, our franchisees, the power of getting plus one visit, plus $1, plus one from a guest. And given our scale, we have 500,000 guests per day. The only way to really do that is through AI.